Good girl. What is a good mummy?
So that
there's less capital
in
the
would be
like
to suggest that you're both
the best. That you're bigger. 20% or 25%. That's really good logic. But it's such a small percentage to have. And my logic said, well, you've got two dragons, especially with Deborah's experience in pubs, clubs and marketing. Maybe I'll finish in 30%. So we've got 15% each. Let's think about that, because if you've got two dragons, what that gives you is a lot more firepower. Deborah, how would you feel about that?
Absolutely not better than
that. It's your original office on the table as
well.
Yeah. Good.
Good girl. Gently, baby. Good girl. Go put him back. Whoa. Come on, sweetie. Come on, darling. Come on, baby. Come on, that's that. There you are, so clever. Lolly wants to get up. Hi, Lolly. Hi, Lolly. That's a good one. It's okay, Lola. It's okay, it's the baby.
What did you do?
Is that your baby?
Me high five. High five.
Now you want a baby. Okay, darling, just let the baby feed. That's a good girl. Nobody's going to hurt her. Nobody's going to hurt her, Lola. It's okay.
I can't actually do that while you're sucking my eyeball, though.
Look at your baby. This is your adopted little girl, Lola. You're such a good girl.